Hi, this movie is about making variety work on a Linux Mint, as you can see, Mint 17.3 Rosa version, updated the kernel a little bit, and we have i3 working with Numix Daily Sardi GTK theme and the icon theme Zardi Mono Numix, which looks like this. So what we have to do now is make this work. So if I press Option, or in my case Windows Enter, you get this transparent terminal, and what we should be able to achieve under i3 is this. When I scroll over the little icon here of variety, we get always a new wallpaper, and it's always nice to see. We also see the gaps. We have a speciality installed, step 4, optional i3, next gap, and that is all this is installed because of the explanations on the GitHub of Erik Dubois, named installing i3wm on Linux Mint 17.3. So that's the intro, how now to fix the variety that normally it will not work, but I figured it out. There's a little fix you have to do and then you're set to go. We go to our home folder and then we press Ctrl H. We'll look for the .config folder, look for the variety folder, look for the scripts folder, and set wallpaper is the one you want to have. So setting the wallpaper, double click it, display it. I have my Sublime text here under number 2. We have all kinds of desktops, and number 2 is for me Sublime text. And you scroll down to where we have this little code, and the little code was previously like this. So it's going into an if clause. If the current desktop system is i3, which he doesn't find, then you take this little program, which is a wallpaper changer, background, fill the background with $WP and so on. So this little code is never executed. So what did I do? I just put this in front. Save it. And what do you know? If you do this, it will work again. And that's the solution, guys. Have fun.